The final stage of our Panther investigation is to find out what type of weapon caused the damage which took our Panther out of action. That kind of provenance can bump up the price considerably.
What a lovely lad, you've done a cracking job. They actually do look like tanks.
What the hell is this?
Listen, right, we're trying to work out whether the Panther was taken out by an anti-tank gun or a bazooka. So the boys have set up two simulated tanks.
Right.
One for the anti-tank gun, one for the bazooka.
What you got here is quite a late war, five wheel, tippy-uppy, SKIP, Mark II.
Tippy-uppy.
The steel plates at the front are exactly the same thickness as the armour on a Panther tank. We'll fire at both and compare the damage.
Right, let's get some targets on them and see what damage we can do, yeah?
Can't wait. Come on, let's get going.
Right, first things first, bazooka. Right, Freddie, you're going to load for me. Everybody take their ear defenders. Now, remember, there's a back blast on this, as well as a projectile going forward, so stay well away from the rear of this.
The American bazooka is a shoulder-mounted rocket launcher. It was the first infantry weapon capable of reliably destroying a tank, but only if it got up close.
So we're going to ask you all put your ear defenders on. Ready, load me up.
Fire in the hole! Yeah, boy! That's a good shot!
Awesome. That's how you shoot something like that. Great, you can see how getting reasonably close, you're going to hit the target, and you're going to hit every time. And it does what it says.
Packs a bit of a punch, that, doesn't it?
Yeah, yeah. Right, that's that one done. Let's go and test the other one out.
Yeah.
Next up is the six-pounder, the British Army's main anti-tank gun. It has an effective firing range of 1,500 metres and usually needs a crew of six to operate.
This is the type of weapon that would have been fired against the Panthers in France and in Normandy. So let's see what damage we can do with this. Right, you get in position, Freddie, I'll load.
Load! Fire it!
Jesus! That is brilliant!
Well done. Dear, dear. Tires are everywhere here, look. Spun it completely over, look. Where's the plate? Let's go and have a look.
Bloody hell, look.
Look at that.
Certainly made a mess.
Well, God.
I've got to tell you, I told you I'd hit it. Fit, look, look.
I mean, if you was a soldier firing a bazooka at that, you'd be thinking about your next move now, wouldn't you? Because that's still going to be bearing down on you.
Certainly wouldn't have made the hole that we've seen in that Panther. So, I mean, it's done a bit of damage. And that's the same thickness that's on the Panther.
That doesn't resemble anything on the Panther at all, does it?
No, nothing at all.
That's made a bit of a mess. This is a fairly clean hole we're looking for, isn't it?
That's definitely ruled that one out for me. Right, let's go and have a look at that other one. Can you see the plate, Oose?
Plates here, look.
There's not much left to look at,
look. Yeah. There's a massive hole in it, mate.
Oh, well, there you go.
Look, it's gone right through.
Look, that's incredible. Yeah. Look what that's done. Now, that's more in line with what is on the Panthers. Definitely, in my mind, the thing that stopped it. Right, so we know what weapon took it out, where it was taken out, and believe me, that would increase the price dramatically. Mm-hmm. Now, all we've got to do is get you a shovel so you can have a clear-up.
Who's paying for the skip?
Well, that's your department, mate.
Yeah. Right?
Mate, look at the state of it. We're going to have to paint with this.
Or you can get in and mend it.
Oh, it's mending nothing, mate, I'll tell you.
Whilst Hoos clears up the wreckage from our tank test, I've got wind of a dream deal going down in Prague that could solve all my rare Panther part problems, which is why me and Freddie have hot-footed it over there.
Come on, Freddie, let's get going. Let's get there on the quick.
An old friend of mine called Dimitri has found a huge haul of rare and untouched tank parts in Russia, and he's had them shipped to his warehouse in Prague, and I want in on the deal.
Taxi, lovely.
Not only could this really help with my Panther restoration,
thank you.
The other non-Panther parts from a collection this big could bring in millions. Dimitri's arranged for us to meet one of his workers at his warehouse, a bloke called Alex, who can show us around.
Yeah, look, 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 there's stuff here.
No! Oh. Mate.
I can't believe this. Bruce.
Alex, nice to meet you.
Freddie.
Hi, Alex.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah. Mate, this is like we've run the lottery here, mate. We have won the lottery. Alex, can we look round?
Yes, please.
Bruce has got that look in his eye. It's like a lion that's just spotted a juicy antelope.
I've never seen so much material in one place in my life. This is incredible, Freddie. This may look like 150 tonnes of old rusty scrap to the untrained eye. But rare tank parts like these are almost priceless to restorers and collectors. I'm in heaven here. I mean, I've gone to heaven. Look at the Panther wheels. There's all the Panther parts we could wish for, but so much more. There's enough parts to build other tanks from scratch. Look, Stug body.
I've never seen so much stuff in one place, Bruce.
It's undamaged. It's complete top armour of a Stug. That's incredible. Look at the track here. The Stug assault gun was basically a massive gun on tracks and was used for supporting German infantry. These things are rarer than an honest scrap dealer. No wonder he told us to get down here on the quick. I've got to be part of this, mate. When he said, "Here's a lot of stuff," I never in my wildest dreams thought we were going to walk into something like that.
This is insane, Bruce. Absolutely crazy.
Listen, I've seen enough. You carry on having a look round, mate. I've got to phone him on the old dog and bone, mate, cos I'm telling you, I'm in here. I'm in this up to me neck. I ain't been this excited since me wedding night. Dimitri! Yeah, we're here. Listen, fantastic. I'm coming to see you immediately. Lovely, I'm amazed. Cheers, mate, bye.